Hey everybody, it was recommended that we give the Bean Boozled Challenge a try. So basically what it is, we have a box of jelly beans here. There's all kinds of different flavors, but they look, some of them look the same. So there's a white one there that is buttered popcorn, but you could also get rotten egg. We have a green one, which could be lime or long clippings. One that looks really bad is peach or barf. Hopefully Brett gets that one. Another one here, which I'm kind of looking to avoid, we have strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. So Brett's going to tell you a few of the rules here of the challenge.
So it says a few tips before we get started. It says do have a trash can handy at all times. Trust us, you'll need it. So I'm just going to grab that then.
And we have a spinning thing here where we get to choose which one. So we're each going to do one. We're probably going to see if Brett can do two. All right, you want to start us off?
Yeah. Well, it says don't let wimps or crybabies play this game. So are you sure you're
So that's why Mark's not here. That's why we don't mark out. Mark's not here.
All right, I'll give her a spin here.
This is for yourself.
Orange.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks?
Stinky Socks.
All right.
That's gross. That one there?
That one there, yeah.
Stinky Socks, come on.
Stinky Socks.
Mmm.
You got a Tutti Frutti.
Oh, that's delicious.
That's really nice. All right, Jeff, you're up.
Mm. All right,
you're up.
Nervous. Rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
All right, great either way.
Okay, so that's probably this one.
Yeah.
Pretty similar to this one.
Yeah.
That's popcorn.
Oh my god.
That's not bad at all.
It's not great. That's not bad.
All right.
Sucks.
Let's see. We got to do one until we each get a bad one. I got caramel corn or moldy cheese.
That one there?
Yeah. Oh, that looks...
It looks pretty
looks,
moldy.
Looks like moldy cheese.
Yeah, I got some moldy cheese.
There's a garbage cup. That's gross.
Oh, man. All right. Let's go. Chocolate pudding or canned dog food?
Canned dog food.
Wheat, that's a boy. Canned dog food.
Oh, that's horrendous.
I don't know what would be worse than those two.
Alright. Chocolate pudding would be good.
The same one as
Tutti Frutti.
Oh, no, that's the one you did.
Or Stinky Socks.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks. Okay, so that's the multicolored one?
Yeah.
This one here?
Yeah, I think so.
That's the only one in there. No, it's one of the... Probably one of this one.
There you go.
Yep.
Oh.
You identified that right away.
Oh. That was barely in your mouth.
That's a Stinky Sock.
That actually almost tastes like... The rotten cheese.
All right, I'll do another one.
It's rotten cheese.
We should get Harold over and just get him to try it.
Yeah.
Oh, you want jelly beans? Lime or long clippings? That's just these green ones.
I see through green ones. Yeah.
I've eaten a lot of lime, long clippings in my life.
Must be a lime. Or he likes to taste of long clippings.
It's long clippings.
didn't even mind
it. Well, you probably didn't notice it at the start. I don't even know what you'd look for.
I play golf, so you get those a lot. They're not delicious, but
I'm still in my mouth.
Do I get the same one? Chocolate pudding or dog food?
I'm pretty sure I had moldy cheese there.
No?
Yeah, that's what it tastes like.
Much bit better. That's the pudding.
Chocolate pudding?
Yep.
Someone gotta get barf.
Maybe Harold again. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding?
Popular choice.
This is the only brown ones in here.
Yep.
We have coconut or spoiled milk too.
That's chocolate pudding too.
Well, it's Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks.
It's chocolate pudding.
There's
two. That means there's. Yeah, we both had chocolate pudding.
Which one
there's
is that?
Two left. So.
Yeah.
You said there was only.
I think that one is. That one is, yeah, because it's nothing else.
I'll be Tutti Frutti.
It's good.
I should have
wanted
to try that one, but I don't know if I
want to
risk it.
Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
You don't want moldy cheese.
What's down here?
Harold, you want a jelly bean?
Yes, please.
Come on over.
Come on over. You gotta spin the wheel.
I gotta spin the wheel.
That's disgusting.
Jackie, feel free. You're in too.
What's that? Jelly
bean? Yeah.
Yeah, the door. But you gotta spin the wheel.
Come on, you gotta get in the camera here.
That must be a catch.
Come around the back.
Yeah.
Just give this a flick.
50-50.
This is Harold, he makes the ice maker here. Or he's the ice maker here. Makes the ice. Alright. So
just grab buttered popcorn or rotten egg.
So it's gonna taste like one of the rabbit yellow.
Oh, one of those games.
Yeah.
Butter popcorn.
Okay.
I had that one too.
Oh, that's good.
You gonna give it a go? Oh, this is a good one.
Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish?
Strawberry banana smoothie.
I think
smoothie.
That's it there. Or is that or, the...
I think this one is down in there.
Green thing?
Yeah.
That one, yeah.
The same right here?
Yep. Yeah. We're good hosts.
That's very good.
All right, one more round here.
Jeff?
My turn.
Yeah, I just went.
Uh-oh.
Well, that's the same one I just had. Let's do one we haven't tried yet. Wait,
I already had the cheese. So.
Do the...
I'll leave the bar for you.
Oh, thanks.
Same thing then.
There's a blue, berry blue or toothpaste. It's another one.
Buttered popcorn or rotten egg.
No, we've already tried that one.
One more.
Get the dead fish one.
It just keeps going to the same spot.
Berry blue or toothpaste?
Okay. Berry blue or toothpaste? It's just any of these blue ones, I guess.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them.
We've got it, yeah.
Well, I could do the...
tastes like toothpaste.
Yeah, toothpaste.
The children's toothpaste.
Yeah, that one's not too bad.
It's not too bad.
I'm going to do juicy pear or booger. Booger.
Booger.
Oh, looks like a bird. Pear. No.
All right,
you're peach or barf?
Peach or barf? Oh, man.
Oh, barf.
Peach or barf?
What, do you think this one down here?
Well, you get a pick. It's in your own hands here.
Right there?
Sure. Looks like barf.
Oh my god. Dead fish.
You didn't even pick the right one. Now you gotta actually now you gotta choose the right one.
It's so bad.
Fair with you.
Oh, it's horrible.
Oh, this is great. Alright, Jeff, you do the peach or barf. We'll do one each.
Peach or barf, alright.
That's
pick your poison.
Which one? I think it's a darker one, like this.
Which one did you pick? Is anyone pick one?
Don't pick one I picked.
The pink ones?
It's tough to say. That's what
Jackie picked. It's either that one or that one. There's
I think that's a peach or a barf. It's got
there's
those
two. I'll let you pick. I'll take one you don't want.
Okay. Cheers.
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 Oh,
I got peach.
Barf?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Thank God I let you pick.
Oh
my god, it's really
pretty good.
Gross.
Actually.
It's pretty good.
It really tastes like dead fish.
I'm not even sure I can swallow it. It's so bad.
You almost want to have two bad ones at the same time. Maybe it'll
counteract
each other.
Gross.
Oh, this is
no one did the spoiled milk or coconut bread. You want to try the white? It should taste good after a dead fish.
Actually, I think it might be dead fish.
No.
What's up, Al? Is there any else that we haven't tried? You did the dog food.
That's it.
Okay.
Well, try them all.
We're going to save the rest for Mark.
Don't do it.